name is Carla Andrea Rodriguez Vadillo. I'm from Mexico. I live in a small city called Salamanca. And Salamanca is in the central region of Mexico. I just turned 18 and I love practicing sports. I've been doing CrossFit for 3 years and also volleyball for 5 years. I love spending time with friends, meeting new people. I love drinking coffee, and I'm really happy to have this kind of opportunity. I'm also really emotional because this is gonna be a challenge for me and challenge for my family, because I see them every weekend. I'm used to spend a lot of time with them, and that's impossible now. I know we have FaceTime or Skype, but it's not the same. I want to show you the other side of the story. Trying to get everything ready. To go. Our flight is leaving at 1 a.m. and we'll be arriving at 6 a.m.
And nervous because I've never been so far from my family and my home. I'm excited about all of my classes, about the lab sessions that I'm gonna have, my teachers. I'm really in love with the program. Sometimes I couldn't sleep because I was imagining, thinking about everything, about my room, the residence, so it's a dream.
I know that everything that I'm doing right now is worth it, and I'm doing what I love,